morning.
From the North Fork.
It's very bright. I clearly just woke up. This is my last day this week out here. I'm headed to the city later today. I have a meeting. I'm on a round table at Google. So yeah, I'm about to hop the jitney from here in Greenport back to the city in about an hour and a half, but I have to shower, pack, and get ready. But I wanted to touch base today because it's a pretty big day. I will hear from an investor about a grant I applied for today. It will be my seed fund, and I hear today if it's a yes or a no. So, like, I think it's like 7:30, and I'm already. You know what? Last night I was more anxious. This morning, because it's just morning, and I did some meditation. I'm ready to hear. I'm ready to like know how the next 3 months of my life will go. Yeah, I'm just ready to get some funding and get the show on the road. So I'm more excited today. Less nervous, less scared, more excited. And I should totally brush my hair. At some point, hopefully we'll read this email together and I will officially have fuel for my fire. So, make today a great day. Let's get ready. Hi guys, it's been a while. It's January 2020. The last time I filmed was, I don't even remember, sometime in 2019. But I am in LA. Woo! For fun and for vacation and for rest, but also to take in the not drinking culture here. I mean, it's just like London. Actually, London was a little bit more, but LA certainly has a culture of alcohol alternatives. I flew here after Christmas and spent New Year's Eve here, and I leave on Sunday, which is basically the first week of January, and straight back to the North Fork to continue building. But I have not heard any updates from my potential investor since I applied for my grant over a month ago. All of December, I was back and forth between New York City, the North Fork, and Maryland. I'm still self-funding my non-alcoholic brand, and it makes progress not as fast as I would like it to be, but I'm honestly trying my best. Regardless, I am on holiday, and my friends are cheering me up. We've done fun things like visit a winery in Santa Barbara. But for the most part, this holiday break has been super chill, super local, relaxed. It's been exactly what I needed.